More distress messages sent by an Invercargill schoolboy before he went missing 8 years ago have been read to the coroner's court. One email from Mike Beckenridge to his stepdad even said he was going to walk out of school. The hearing's looking for an explanation as to what happened to the troubled duo. Lisa Davies reports.
He was just 11 years old, but was deeply distressed in the days before his abduction.
He was dead set on getting what he wanted, I think, and he wouldn't listen to what anyone was trying to tell him. He was just a stubborn child, essentially.
Mike Zhao Beckenridge was railing against a court order to live with his mother. He lied to police in a 111 call.
Mike admitted that his allegation was false and that his mother had not hit him. He had called police because he didn't want to live with his mother and her partner.
Just days later, John Beckenridge alerted police to an avalanche of concerning emails from his stepson.
Please, I'm begging, I cry every day for you. I miss you so much, Dad.
The court was read 20 emails the boy sent in the middle of the night. Some typed in caps to express his desperation. In one, the subject line states, "How my life is shit.
I hate my mum. In fact, she is not even my mum. She f***ed my life up so bad. I hate her. I have no love for her. I hope she die painfully."
The coroner's court heard that John Beckenridge did reply to many of those emotional messages. His replies will be revealed later in the hearing.
I'm going to walk out of school, but where do I go when I walk out of it?
On the 13th of March 2015, that's exactly what he did. His stepfather was there waiting for him. After searching the Catlins, police found this well-equipped hideout.
It resonated with me that the extent that people were actually doing around looking for John and Mike in the area, and also familiar with the area. It's not a busy hustle and bustle city. It's an area where if you go, people see you.
But the duo were never spotted here again, and no bodies have ever been found. Lisa Davies, One News.